The impulse that led to the sit-in movement had been growing for some time, and it was the Negro college students in Nashville and in other cities who would bring it into action.
We shall overcome.